Hi Lawrence, it is evaluation day. So here we are. I have your 7548 here. And it is trying to run, but the battery's kind of low, and I can tell that the movement's kind of gluey. There's a couple things, too, I see when I opened it up that would probably lead us to say that it's kind of gluey. Then we can see that the movement ring spring here has some corrosion on it. These things are the first ones to go. This is sort of the canary in the coal mine. When any moisture gets in at all, it wicks its way around, and this spring these have a tendency to go pretty quickly. Hopefully this is just surface rust. If so, I can clean it up. But it just tells us that there's some moisture's gotten in. And we can also see there's a little bit of corrosion sitting right here. Again, nothing major. And it's right up against a jewel anyway, so it's not like the jewel would be damaged. I can see that someone's been inside who wasn't super careful. This is the incorrect spring. I can put in the right one. It's a stepped screw. I do have them. And I see fingerprints on here. But the watch is intact. It's a runner. It's having trouble clicking over. It doesn't want to click over. I don't know if it's the battery's weak or that the train is binding up. You can see it's trying to move. Ooh, that feels pretty gluey too. But cosmetically, it's really good. And that's actually... that's all that matters. So it looks like the hands, the train on the front is binding up. Because you notice I move that forward and all of a sudden it can start clicking again. When it takes up the slack and hits trying to push this stuff again, it'll start bouncing again because it doesn't have the strength to do it. But again, that's all easily dealable. None of that stuff is really super important. You have the things that matter. You have the white loom. You have the insert, especially. The inserts, these Pepsi inserts, tend to get beaten up. I'm not exactly sure why. But it's a lovely watch. Look at the case finishing on it. No, it's a good watch. Saw some of the frosting around the tsunami. July 1984. That's a heck of a summer. I had a great summer that year. No, it's an original watch. It just needs service. We need to service it. We need to clean it up. Let's look at this crystal. Service, seals, battery. Yeah, your crystal's pretty decent. I'd leave it. Unless there's damage to the sealing edge, I'd leave it. Clean up the handset. I can see the handset's a little hazy. But underneath that haze, the metal is still shining. So those should actually clean up pretty nicely. No, it's a good watch. I don't think there's any problem. Just need to replace that screw, clean up the movement ring spring, full service on the movement to make sure everything's all clean and clear the way it ought to be, new battery, case rebuild with all new seals, and I think unless there's damage to the crystal underneath somehow, we should be fine, and it'll be a great watch. That's a nice piece. Okay, and again, thank you so much, and let me know if you want me to move ahead. Thank you.